Hello guys, today we are going to learn how to build a half subtractor using Verilog code. As you can see, a half subtractor has two inputs and two outputs. The outputs are subtract and borrow. We begin our programming by defining a module named half subtractor and defining the ports that are required by us. Now, we define which ports are input and which ports are output. In1, in2 are the input ports and sub and borrow are the output ports. Now, as we know the equations of the half subtractor, we use those to in order to give the values to the sum and borrow, and we finally end our module. We save it and then compile it. As the compilation was successful, now we just have to simulate it. You can verify the simulation results here on. Thank you for watching.